So let's head under the GMC and just kind of show you the undercarriage. It's, you know, obviously totally original. The floors underneath the cab area are really good. Inner rockers are okay. You know, I got rust at the corner of the bed or the cab, which is typical. I don't think the guy buying this car is probably going to be too concerned with that. Kind of going for the rusty look. There you go.